Move your head, Carol. No shot there. That cow. Come on, cow, bugger off. Oh, fox off the same time as the rat. Wait for that cow to move. No shot there at the moment. Smashing them tonight. Shame the weather's so bad. Bloody cows. That's why I never took the shot, because I could see in the thermal there was a cow's head nearby. Not sure I can see through the bars, because seeing the thermal there's rats over here. There's one there, look. Actually just through the gate flap. In the face. Ooh, he didn't like that. One right by cow's head there, I can't take that shot. Some rats down there. Okay, get in the middle, you bastards. too many cows. Is that a water pipe? No, it's a girder, so we can go. There's a water trough there, so I can't shoot that rat. Because if it goes through, it'll hit the trough. It's alright there. So his mate jumps down for join the party. Another one here somewhere. That one gonna jump off the wall there. Jumps down, I can take that. Just like that. And like that. Out of focus because it's quite close, that one. Beauty of an FAC air rifle. No matter where you hit them, it goes straight through them anyway. Pissing down now, and we're gonna have to get in one of the sheds. Dealt with. Now, if you're thinking the air rifle sounding particularly loud, you'd be right. The actual seal on the pellet probe fucking blew out. It's still firing accurately, but it'll be down on power because it's not sealing around the probe. I think I've got another seal at home. Put it in tomorrow. Anyway, I'm just hanging around this shed for now because I'm pissing down outside. See if I can get any more in here. You've got to move away from that plastic water trough. That's better. Oop, there's his mate coming. There you go, join the party. He ran it. See, the FAC air rifle just goes straight through them, just basically just pencils them. So sometimes they'll run a bit, and then you'll find it dead in the yard over there. I think I've had over 20 rats already in here. see if any more want to join the party. Oh, I'm out of pellets. I wonder if he'll stay there while I change the mag. Well, he's still there, he's just behind that lump of silage. I don't know if that's him or that's a dead one. I think the other one's just behind this lump of silage, unless he ran off without me seeing him. I might have a tidy up in a minute, pick some of these dead bodies up. That way I'm not confusing any dead ones with live ones in the thermal. That's 40 yards there. Not sure you could hear him squealing. Quite close, so I have to get a bit of hold over on that. I think I pressed record and it didn't start recording until I took the shot. Anyway. Good shot. Hey. Bouncing a bit. He's down. Empty mag. Bastard. There's rats down here, but I can't shoot them because there's too many cows. Look at them, little bastards. One there. I just took one that was sticking his head out of the wall. If they go over there, I'm alright. No, I did get it. Just FAQ rifle just pencils them straight through them, and then they sometimes run a bit and then die.
The eyelashes on that. Oh dear. Look at that, there's a bloody rat on top of the bobcat. Little bastard. There's two of them. Obviously no shots, but... little git. Rat there, but he's in with the cows, so he's so close I can't shoot that. See the cow's head coming past? So I'll go back up the top end here and see if these rats will start coming out. Just shot a rat. The cow is just popping his head through to have a look at it. So I've just had to tidy up in this shed, so there's a pile of rats there, there's one over there that I can't pick, there's a pile there, there's another pile there, so we're getting through them. Shame it's raining so much because there's quite a few crossing the yard. Anyway, getting on top of them. There's a few rats in here. Problem is, there's so many cows. Let's see, I've got cows sniffing me through the gate. So it's not very... fucking hell. It's not very safe to shoot there, which is a fucking shame. Looking at me. Fucking hell. That's why I give up farming. I'm allergic to everything here. I must be allergic to rats. bloody fox on next door's farm over there. Fucker. About 600 yards, that fox. Too far to shoot. Well, it is for me anyway, with the 223.